About 30 Haitian migrants have drowned after their overloaded boat capsized in the Bahamas. The US Coast Guard says 110 people were rescued. Some of the migrants had clung to the wreckage. Others had clambered aboard life rafts dropped by helicopters. Rescuers are still searching for possible survivors. Haitian migrants often travel via the Bahamas en route to the United States.